So this is our dough, and these are the sesame seeds. We're going to make balls with our hands, and then we are going to coat them with the sesame seeds. No, no gloves. Use only your hands. Okay, show me how you're making balls. Philip, show me your ball. That's a very good ball. If you want, you can drop it here now. Wait, 1 second, one by one. So we dropped it in here.
I'm now in my turn.
And then we're gonna take it directly to the tray.
Are you done?
No.
I'm holding my ball.